Hole 2 is a shortish par 4 that measures 272 yards from the yellow tees. The tee shot requires a shot of approximately 190 yards, which will leave you short of the bunker on the right and also the bunker on the left. From this position, the second shot plays slightly downhill to a green that has a bunker front left and a bunker middle right. Any iron approach hitting the middle of the green will leave a shortish putt for birdie.